Hey, if you want to rock and roll all night, you're going to get your chance. Kiss making Baltimore, yes, one of the last stops on their final tour.
Yes, the rock and roll legends announced they will perform at the newly renovated CFG Bank Arena on November 29th. This is part of their End of the Road tour, which brings the band across North America. They'll play in Baltimore before wrapping up the tour in New York City, where they got their start 50 years ago.
How about that? A Kiss Army pre-sale for tickets going to start March 6th at 10 a.m. More pre-sales will be available throughout the week before the general sale on Friday, March 10th. And you can find more information on how to get those tickets right on our website. We got you covered, WJZ.com. A lot of star power coming to Baltimore.
I was just about to say that. Bruce Springsteen,
yes.
Now Kiss.
Chappelle, so. Kevin Hart, Chris Rock. The list goes on and on.
Yes.
You've been there since the beginning, and we couldn't have done this without you. Thank you so much. So, maybe, that's what it sounds like. We'll be right back. Let's see. What? Can you sing with us? You're crazy people, you're crazy today. Okay, you're gonna sing with us. One, two, three. Don't give them your money.
love to do?
Well, next thing we're going to do is cry. We all have things that we're going to do. Kiss isn't going to stop. We got loads of stuff going on. We're not going to tour. We're not going to do this anymore, which is a big part of who we are. But we got lots of things planned. Kiss, we can't stop Kiss because you would never let us stop Kiss. Kiss is forever. Both Tommy and Eric are single girls.
Hey, it's crazy.
And that's really important. Very important. And I had tuna fish today.
Paul, will you take him to another hospital?
Another question?
Yeah, we're going to ask him.
Paul, you're right.
Oh. Hi. You're growing up while we wait for your
routine. Hey, what?
How old are you?
10.
I'm 110. What's your name?
Gianni.
Hi, Gianni. That's it? She didn't give a finger.
Gianni said, at the Howard Stern show, you said you were going to cry like a little girl at the final show. So...
I got you tissues.
Why is that? So, that's for the front side, not the back side, right?
And Tommy and Eric are single.
Looks like you're not single anymore. Can we play a couple more for you?
Yeah.
Hey, Tommy.
Yeah.
Tommy doesn't want to come near this mic because he thinks there's food on it. But it's cookies.
Hey, Paul! It's
cookies. All right.
Gino, I want to sing another song.
You want to do a joke first?
Sure.
Okay.
So, years ago, when we were young, not younger, young, because now we're old, and back then, we had a song called Christine 16. Now we call that song Christine 60. And she's still younger than we are. So, here's that one. I don't want to start it. Thank you.
kiss to come out, we have to leave. I know. But, again, we're going to be taking photos with you. And, again, we can't thank you enough. Can't thank you enough for being with us 50 years. Doesn't matter whether this is your first show, or your 50th show, or your 150th show. We're just so honored that you would be here. And we never could have done this without you. So thank you so much. This is the last soundcheck party ever. Unbelievable.
play, Baltimore. It's also the last time we're playing Baltimore. I know, but let's think of it. Let's think of it as joyous. Let's think of it as a celebration of what you did with us and we did with you. Kiss on in Baltimore. Look at you all. So, little announcement. People up top, we can feel ya. We can hear ya. We can see ya. Make some noise. You're not gonna let us down, no way. So, checking on you. People over here, let me hear ya! People over here, let me hear ya! Wild animals, make some noise! Okay, now that we've got the blood pumping, let's check you. Let's check your pulse. Hold on. Everybody, make some noise! We got a lot of great stuff for you tonight. This little celebration of ours. We got old stuff, we got older stuff, we got oldest stuff. We got everything you want to hear tonight. Let's make a memory. This one's called
Give up and get your brain on fire. Guitar. We'll be right back. Reckon need something to bring ya up. Won't let one drink gonna do it for you people. I'm talking about coaching.
Thank you. So here we are, you know, all night long. One night long, you're looking at us. One night long, we are looking at you. Baltimore, you have no idea what you look like. Turn on the lights. Take a look at yourself. Kiss on me. You're beautiful.
I like it.
cry, little girl. Do you know why? Why? Because
be fair. Let's hear it.
Thank you. Come on! Come on! Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Oh yeah? Let's go! What was me to the yes?
Thank you.
This is it. Would you do us an honor? Let's take a photo together. Put your hands in the air.
Thank you. Love it. Love the leader.
Hey.
I gotta get a picture of that right
there. Let me check the soundboard.
Where are you going?
Soundboard.
Okay.